Welcome to the New York State Online Services demonstration of how to review and respond to a department notice. To begin, log into your New York State Online Services account. If you haven't created an online services account, visit the Online Services section of our website to learn how. Select Services located in the upper left of your account summary page. From the drop-down menu, select Respond to Department Notice, then select Respond to Department Notice. This will bring you to the Notices page. To learn more about specific fields or questions, select the question mark icon beside it. In the section headed Quick Response, you'll see the details listed for any notices you've received from the department. To view an electronic copy of your notice, open the Actions drop-down menu and select View. You can print or save a copy of this notice for your records. Close the Browser tab to return to the Notices page. If the notice you want to respond to isn't listed in the Quick Response section, select Respond to Another Notice. To respond to a notice listed in the Quick Response section, open the Actions drop-down menu for the desired notice and select Respond to Notice. On the Notice Details page, in the section headed Notice Information, the Document Locator Number, or DLN, for your notice will be displayed. If you selected the wrong notice, select Back to return to the Notices page and select a different notice. If the DLN displayed is correct, select Continue. The Request for Information page will give you an opportunity to provide an explanation or information you would like to provide to the department in response to your notice. In the section headed Response to Request, enter this information in the Provide Explanation field. When you are ready to proceed, select Continue. On the Attach Document page, you'll be given an opportunity to attach any documentation requested in your notice. In the section headed Attachment Information, select the type of document you wish to attach from the drop-down menu. Select Browse to browse for the file on your computer. Then select Attach to upload the file. The attached file should now be listed on the page. You can attach additional documents if needed by repeating this process up to a maximum of 50 megabytes. To remove an attachment, select the Delete icon beside it. Note that compiling multiple documents into one attachment will help expedite the review process. Once you're ready to proceed, select Continue. This will bring you to the Contact Information page. In the section headed Contact Information, in the Daytime Phone Number field, provide a phone number we can use to contact you regarding your submission. When finished, select Continue. This will bring you to the Review and Verify page. To make changes to any of the information you provided, select Edit. If no changes are needed, review the e-signature section and select Submit. On the Transaction Confirmation page, you'll receive a confirmation number to show that your submission has been received. You should print this confirmation page for your records by selecting Print. To print or save a copy of your full submission, select View Print Form. Close the Browser tab to return to your account summary. This completes our demonstration. If you have questions, please visit our website for further information. Thank you for your interest in New York State Online Services.